Also, my name is GG7, and we're probably going to be best friends, at least until the tutorial is over. However, you should finish it because you'll get a lot of awesome points! Woohoo! To start having fun, move to the right and then reach the upper ledge. Once you make it there, oh boy! Surprisingly good motor skills! Now, let's get this party started! Go blast that droid! Wow, that was quick! I am now authorized to enable your skills, so I will. Open the help screen to see what they do, then go down! Here are some droids for you to test out your dynamite and bull! Now, don't use your shots, because, come on, that's cheating. Whenever you use a skill, you'll have to wait for a short cooldown to use it again. Great work! It's now okay to shoot again. Next stop, the shop! It's the green glowing area to your right. Those cubes you have picked up are called solar and can be used to buy stuff in the shop. Now comes the good bit. Open the shop. Every Awesomenaut has their own upgrades, neatly grouped in four categories. Some upgrades may have locks on them. These are unlocked by playing more. Okay, now buy some upgrades. Then close the shop. And don't worry too much about what to buy, because pretty much everything is helpful. Huh, interesting choices. I always love this next part, because I have a super fun surprise for you. Head on up to check it out. Surprise! It's Clump! He is an enemy Awesomenaut. Depend on your annihilation. Better luck next time! Great job, player! Red Team has reached level 2! All members of the Red Team get more health and damage, including you! Let's move on to a more accurate and fun training scenario! Please teleport to your base! Don't worry!
Yo, thanks. I've been stuck here for days. Yo, ho! Smell you later!
Leave some for when I get back!
Here we are! This is our training base! Just sit back and I'll tell you everything you need to know to win at this game! Awesomenauts always fight in teams of three, and they're always supported by an endless supply of these little droids! You are on the red team, which starts on the left side of the map. The blue team comes in from the right. Your super important objective is to destroy the enemy drill core, which is located in the enemy base. But first, you need to destroy these stupid turrets that block the way. Here, you can use droids for cover. The enemy team will also try to destroy your drill and turrets, so defend those and stay alive while doing it. Our turret needs help! Go with your team! That is, if you like winning, your chances aren't great, but I believe in you!
More swag!
Not enough money!
That guy is trying to attack the turret by himself, which is a very bad idea! Please don't attack a turret alone! These little droids are created to cover you, allowing you to safely attack any turrets! Your chances of success have increased by 12.3%! When you kill an Awesomenaut, they will respawn after a while! You can keep killing them for more solar! You made it! The enemy drill core is your primary objective! you're well on your way in picking up those awesome points. But that also means you're rushing through our time together. Oh well, let us move on. Welcome to round two. In this round, you'll be controlling the Scoop of Justice. He's green, mean, and loves ice cream. Well, he's not that mean. But he's cool and tough. You'll see. Oh, I almost forgot. You will be dropped into every battle from space using super fancy drop pods. Just try to get the solar and don't look down. Up some targets for you to destroy. You destroyed all the practice targets. Good job. Keep in mind that those droids normally shoot back.
Sweet loot.
I know, you're eager to get started, but I'm not done preparing. I'll open the door. There is a handy map in the bottom right corner of the screen that shows you everything, even health. Find a green dot if you need healing. Unfortunately, Scoop is not immortal. Don't try to fight too many enemies at once.
Everybody, freeze!
Every map has little creatures like these. Kill them quick for a boost in health and solar. An ally has fallen. Try to help them stay alive whenever you can.
Delight!
Destroyed.
Time to lick my wounds.
The team who does the destroying gets the super droid.
A mighty weapon.
I've highlighted smart purchases with an exclamation mark to help you decide.
An epic treasure.
Team has momentum.
A mighty weapon.
Going. Each Awesomenon has a unique jump. Scoop jumps higher if you hold the jump button longer. You can make little hops, but you can also make huge leaps.
Time to cool off.
Where would you
Heading
be
back.
Without these amazing tips?
An epic
a great
treasure.
Team. Almost makes me sad to think about you finishing this tutorial. Oh well.
Too expensive.
There's a scoreboard you can check that shows you how everyone is doing. You can see things like kills, deaths, upgrades, drop pods, classes, experience.
requires blood. Your turret is under attack.
Shut up and some cotton.
Don't talk to me about life.
Some destruction for me.
Rolling.
Unlimited!
That ain't much of a living, boy!
Your team is in the enemy base.
Here's your reward! Awesome points! These can be used to unlock new awesome knots and much more! Go take a look around the main menu!
I'm a buttercup as sweet as can be. Please would you buy some destruction from me?
Droids will spawn in 5 seconds. Droids have spawned.
Yeah.
I'm in love and war.
Victory!
I'm a buttercup as sweet as can be. Please would you buy some destruction from me?